So look, you're here in LA, in Los Angeles. You know, getting married, it's a big deal. You only do it 3-4 times in your life.
But I'm always on today, girls.
And
Kim's only done it 4 times.
Exactly.
The gowns. Can be how much? How much a gown?
Steve, the gowns can be upward of what Donald Trump's second wife.
100,000.
Ridiculous.
For real women,
$10,000.
Definitely. 10,000. About 10,000.
For a lousy gown?
Yeah, it's a lousy day.
All right. So how do we get around this?
Okay, Steve, you know, it was Valentine's Day recently.
You should have brought in a wedding photo.
Okay,
many women got engaged for Valentine's Day. So they're planning right now. Do you know if you got engaged Valentine's Day, ladies? You should be planning on finding your dress right now.
Mm-hmm.
So here I have got a great idea for you. You can rent it at One Night Affair.
This is my favorite.
Is this not the best? One Night Affair. You go and you rent the gown, but you can go pick it now and save it for your particular
wedding. You have to reserve it because it might
go out. You reserve it, exactly.
Should you pick the gown before you find the guy?
You know what? I don't see why not.
Okay.
And then you just hope that somebody else doesn't spill red wine on it?
Exactly. Or grab the guy.
What about sweating?
It's strapless. What could she sweat? Look at, can you see? See? Yeah, well, you're right, but still. This is for the classy bride, and this has a little modern edge to it. This is Desiree, one of my favorite models. She's wearing an off-white silk organza gown. It's kind of got that little mermaid bottom, you guys, and the best part about it is this is from a French designer, and this is Les Eaux Altier, and it rents. Didn't you?
I knew you knew that.
Just from when she walked out.
Wow.
Are you ready for this? $995 to rent, you guys. $4,800 to buy.
So it's one-fifth, basically, of
one
the price.
One-fifth.
And it sits in your closet. I've never looked at my dress again.
Yeah. Neither have you. Remember the day, the 80s, I had big puffy.
Everything changes.
When do you have to bring it back?
You have to bring, you know, depending on how long you rent it for.
Midnight.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, is it for the hour after that?
No, okay. Steve. You get to, like, actually.
Like a library book?
Can you buy insurance if you do spill something on it?
I wonder, although you really don't need to. You really don't. Now, this is Diana, and she is wearing a Vera Wang. Now, we know Vera Wangs are definitely, she has a very simple cut, but she's not cheap. You know, Vera.
I got married in a Vera, but it was so long ago.
She was
a little less expensive.
She was a little less.
We got married in a Vera.
Steve is still annoyed that I didn't invite him to my wedding.
Still hanging on.
I didn't know him then, but I didn't invite him.
Exactly. He holds a grudge for years.
I got invited to one of Jill's two weddings.
Oh, I love that. So this is $5,000, this Vera, but it rents for $995. You've got the ruffle down the front, which is asymmetrical. And again, it's a Vera Wang. Look at the back. Look at the detail.
So there seems to be a $995.
Yes, isn't there under $1,000, Steve,
so pretty.
To get your gown, the gown you've dreamed of your whole life.
And they're even so much prettier in studio than they look on TV.
I know.
Gorgeous dresses.
They really are. This is Christina, and you guys, Christina is getting married in September.
Are you renting?
What are you wearing?
She said she's going to go
this week. To pick out a dress.
She's going to One Night Affair this week, which is on Sepulveda, to pick out a dress.
You look beautiful in this one.
Doesn't she? And she said right now she is looking to pick out her dress to hold it.
Does he make a living?
What does he do for a living?
Is he a nice guy?
Is he an actor?
Really nice. No, he's a software consultant.
Software.
Much.
Steve approves.
You know, I could write a book. Anyway, okay, so this is Christina, as I said, and this is Les Eaux Altier.
That's what I thought.
You knew it was again. I know, the French designer.
Now, would you think about this one? Are you considering this one?
I do love this one, but Mike's going to watch it tonight, so I know it's a big focus.
She doesn't want to give it away.
Yeah.
I love the first one.
Yeah, the first one.
Oh, Christina. I hope we're all invited. Are we all invited?
It's in Boston.
In Boston.
Sure, we'll fly out.
We could do Good Day Boston.
Play your cards right, Steve will marry you.
Thank you, Christina. It's absolutely gorgeous.
Pretty.
The one shoulder all the way down for a long, slim body like hers. It's perfect.
Oh, look at this.
This is Eddie. Now, you know what I said to Eddie? I said, I could see you marrying George Clooney in his Italian villa in, where does he live? Como?
Villa Esteste.
Yeah, Les Eaux Altier.
Is this a Pierre Favodouchi?
It is. But you know what? That's so funny you'd say that because it is a Saint Pucci.
Yeah, we have a woman getting that removed right now with the microscope.
I saw her jump. That was so scary.
So witty.
This is a vintage. Don't think that you have to just get the real modern stuff, Gina.
You don't have to,
because you could get a St. Pucci vintage Italian lace gown. This retails for $5,600. and it rents for $595.
Oh, a steal.
If I get remarried, this is the one.
Is this the one? I'm totally getting remarried.
Did Char say you were?
I know. Char says I am.
Oh, boy. Don't even
Did Char say that? Because I've already told Jerry.
Look at you.
I told Jerry I'm going for an 18-year-old who's really dumb next time.
Well, Jerry's going for the 18-year-old.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, but then you have to support him.
Oh, you're right, Gina. What a bummer. Okay, this is Wednesday. Hi, Wednesday. Look at her. Isn't she beautiful? It is Monday, but Wednesday.
Steve, you make that joke every time Wednesday is here.
I can't retain much anymore.
Exactly. She's wearing a Lazaro gown. It's fully beaded and it's pure silk, girls.
Gorgeous.
This retails for $6,400. It rents for $995. And again, look at that very slim bodice. I mean, we are looking at very sexy wedding gowns.
I'm going for the Pucci because it's
you
less.
You like the St. Pucci?
Well, no, it's just a lot less.
No, you're right. $5.95.
Yeah. Wednesday, you look beautiful, but I'm thinking Christina needs to also try that dress on.
Yeah, Wednesday. I think maybe we could do, but look at, again, like Dorothy said, in studio, you see all the crystals and the rhinestones popping.
It's beautiful.
It is just so
elegant. But I make a comment, with the women you bring in, they could be wearing barrels.
You know, you're so right. These
sacks
are
of potatoes.
All our one night. We love these girls, and we love
this,
the looks.
So
this is Tara. Oh, she looks so beautiful, and she's kind of our piece de resistance. This is really the wow factor. She's wearing a gown by Eva Malladay. And I'm sorry, Eva Milady.
It's Milady.
Milady, yes. And you did not know that. I thought it was the St. Pucci. I was still on the St. Pucci. And this one is the beaded bodice.
Normally,
and
it really can't rattle you, but today.
I know, today. You know what? It's something about the wedding gowns. I'm like, oh my gosh.
Well, you got married to Jerry.
In 1910.
You were like four.
I was four. Yeah. Exactly. And we got married. Seriously, I've been married 25 years. That is just wrong.
Unbelievable.
It's wrong.
Well, he's a great guy.
I know, he really is. So what about the gown? $4,200. You can rent it, Steve, for $795, which is, again, under that $1,000.
Mm-hmm. And I love that we have Christina, real bride.
I know. Christina's our real bride. And, again, these are all for one-night affair. We want to thank them for providing the gorgeous models.
And you and Jerry thought it was a one-night affair. Remember back then?
Okay. You're preaching to the choir, Steve.
Thank you very much, ladies. And thank you very much.
Thank you, girl.